to have tied things up. Caleb Coward will step in now. He's bounced out and flown out in his first two plate appearances. Set to deliver on 2-1. Pitches a called strike. The throw not in time as he steals second. And the runner stuck in a pickle between third base and home. And not in time as the run scores.
This is one of those old school steals of home. Down at third, he's creeping down the line. And once he sees this ball go through to second base, boom, he breaks for the plate. And he gets in there safely.